Hello students of standard 5. Today we learned chapter 10, Two Different Indians, part 1. Dear children, we have heard India and Indians. But two different Indians, what do you understand? The people in India, they are different type. Not only in India, many other countries too. There are rich people and also there are poor people. So we see today in our lesson is showing one picture. Look at the page number 82, the photo. See here, this man is walking. Why? Because he is poor. He has no vehicle. Here, students are going by bus. Here, this poor fellow is selling balloon. And here, a fellow who has money, he has got a little shop where he can sit in the shade of that hut or shop little and he can sell. But poor man is walking and roaming around and asking people to buy little thing. Dear children, when you come to school, what do you see? What do you see? We see on the road, people are walking, people are rushing for their job or their other works. Or moving around. Some are working on the roadside, some are in the big building looking through window, balcony, some are in their hut. Dear children, two different Indias that shows that two part of one coin. One side is something else, other side is something else. Same way, one day, there is night and day. Night is dark and day is bright. And there are many examples with the two part. Joy and sorrow comes for every human. Everywhere there are two parts when you do work, two sides of it. Now, today you tell me, what do you see when you come to school? Do you see washermen washing their cloth in the land, somewhere in the little water? Some poor people with the less job, less educated people, they are sweeping the road and streets. Woodcutter cutting the wood. There are different types of work here you see, one side. Other side you see, have money, they are rich. They move in car. They live in a big building. So many flats are there. So many floors are there. They have good clothes. Poor people, they live in the rag clothes or some little less priced cloth. Not that value. But rich people have valuable vehicle, valuable clothes, valuable watch, valuable gold and so on. Poor people have just imitation gold. Color like. So everything is the part of our life. There are differences. In life you can see. Do you have in your house servant? Some male workers or female workers? Why do your parents keep the servant? Because they are rich. They can't do the work. So there are poor people who can do the lower work. They come and do the work and go. Do you understand the difference? But everybody is very important. You can think of your school only. In school there is the standard like first higher is here is principal. Here, teaching staff
students. Then comes fourth grade workers. Do you think if the students are not there, teacher can teach? No, cannot do that. And do you think if the teachers are not there in the school can work on? No, cannot work. Who will teach? Everybody has got its own place. They work, they do the work, and we all find them doing their work properly and according to possibility given. The ability, talent, according that work is divided and everybody does their own duty. So children, in life we see everywhere different parts, like day and night has two part in one day. Same way one coin has two part, other side one thing is there, other side different thing is there. So same way India is also shows that two types, two different Indias. Do you agree with it? Or do you have anything else to add in it? So children, here in this picture you have seen the students who have money, they are going by bus. And others will be walking and going. Why difference? This is the reason the difference should not be shown. Mahatma Gandhi started uniform. Khadi uniform was started by Mahatma Gandhi. He destroyed all the school's dresses when the Britishers were here. And he started Khadi so that rich or poor, everybody in the class should be alike. Same way. Until today, though you have quality dress, but all have the same dress. The students looking at you, we cannot make out who is rich, who is poor, unless we know you personally. So in the classroom, as a student, we don't want to show the difference. Difference India. So we can be united as one class, one classmate, everything should be equal. So children, do you have any doubt about these two different Indias? Or you want to share your views? You can write to me and send on the WhatsApp. Any doubt or questions are there? Or you want to explain something also you can do. You can even call over phone. Thank you, students.